All right, welcome back. So it looks like we have finally found the hidden city. It looks like Trinity is trying to break through the door. Looks like it's barricaded shut. All right, so let's go sneak through here. I guess we're gonna have to kill some enemies. Not sure. Hold on. Let me raise the volume a little bit. Not sure if I kill that guy, if anyone will find out. Just gonna sneak through. All right, let's kill this guy. What the heck? I don't know how he didn't die from that first shot. Maybe I should get the upgraded bow instead. Just because I feel like the upgraded bow with higher damage can kill enemies in one hit no matter where it hits them. So maybe if I use the upgraded bow, it'll be a little bit stronger and be able to knock them out in one hit. So we can use the compound bow or this one. I think they're both pretty much the same. This is the one we just unlocked. This is the other one that looks almost exactly the same. It's just from the DLC. All right. I think we're ready now. Let's try this again. Check the map. See where we're at. Oh, this goes all the way around. Interesting. Some ammo here. Don't need that. Just checking to see if there's any items. Looks like there is a document here.
Comrades. It is imperative that you respond to my communiques. We are now in dire need of supplies and reinforcements. A full revolt is in progress, and the prisoners now control the excavation site and surrounding facilities. In retribution, I have ordered mass executions of prisoners from the native population. With any luck, these rebels will lay down their arms and surrender to save their own countrymen.
Dun dun dun. Okay, so it looks like that guy was standing here at this wall. I don't know what he was doing. Alright, there's a bunch of guys here. Whoa, tons of guys.
No.
How many guys?
There's tons of rock and ice in the
way. At least four guys.
Lucky, they might get a few bursts of static and assume we're still alive.
So, we're on our own.
All the more reason to find a way out of here.
Alright, I can't hit them from that direction. I'm gonna have to sneak around maybe here. I need to hit both of them at the same time. There we go. Sweet. Now let's kill the rest of them. I think there's only two over there. Could be mistaken though. There's three. No, there's two. Okay. It looks like there's three for a second there. What the heck? He's not dying. Whoa. That was weird. He took a lot of hits. Well, that's alright. Thought for sure that would kill him, but he's just taking hit after hit. I guess it was because I didn't charge up all the way. Let's see what's in this lockbox. I got a crafting tool. That allows me to upgrade my weapons. Finally. It's been a long time since I've been able to upgrade my weapons, so that'll be very useful. I could actually run back to the base camp and check that out. I think I'm gonna do that because I have no idea when the next campfire will be, and this base camp is just right over here, so we might as well just backtrack a little bit and check out the upgrades. Might craft some more arrows while we're here as well. Got a new skill point. Expert, rifle expert. We're almost like maxed out on upgrades. We got a lot of upgrades. Survival instincts show nearby relics, documents, monoliths, and strongboxes even through solid walls. Crypt entrances are revealed on the map. Oh, that's gonna be so useful. Alright. See if we can't do any upgrades. Yes, we can. Sweet. Draw speed, hold time, damage. Let's do draw speed and damage. We actually have a lot of resources, surprisingly. Holy crap, we have a ton of resources. Let's just max all these upgrades out. I think I'm gonna do the rifle next. How close are we on getting the SMG? 2 out of 4. Let me look at the climbing axe. Reinforced shaft. Increases strike power, causing enemy armor to shatter after successful melee combos. That seems useful on armored enemies. Barrel extension, more damage. Higher rate of fire, recoil stability, sweet, sweet, sweet. And I guess we'll just get reload speed. Okay, we just got a ton of upgrades, so that was definitely worth coming back to. So now I should be able to draw my bow a little bit faster and do a little bit more damage, and my other weapons have a little bit better ability as well. Sweet. Okay, so let's go check over here, and I guess we have to disable these machines that are trying to break down the door. I guess I stopped it, I'm not sure. Oh wait, I'm supposed to climb all the way over there? Oh, this doesn't look safe. This is a little crazy, I'm not gonna lie. You would think there'd be other enemies on like the other sides where the other ropes are. Like, how did they get a rope down there? Oh well.
Someone tried to get through this door before.
So we have to break in, it seems.
I can use these other cables to rip open the door.
Whoa. Uh-oh. Oh crap. Oh dang it. I think I went the wrong way. I don't really understand. I couldn't jump up. It wasn't letting me jump up. So, and it wasn't letting me jump to the side, so I'm just like, what do I do? What do I do? Oh. Oh, and I think I just jumped over the rope. Oh well, at least they put a checkpoint like right here. Maybe I'm supposed to go around this way. No? What the heck? I just fall off. I think I'm supposed to like jump to the left and hit that ledge. But for some reason, I just keep falling off. This is getting annoying. Like, this board would be here for a reason. So I need to go this way. Oh, there we go. I was just supposed to keep pressing left. I don't know. It didn't do that the other time. Wait, I have to go all the way up here. There we go.
Maybe I can push that cart off.
I don't know why I needed to do that. Am I supposed to, like, hook this on?
Just need to find a way to push that truck into the chasm.
Oh, I'm supposed to push it. Oh, I'm supposed to actually push the truck off. Wait, can I go this way? No, I guess not. I think I'm supposed to wheel this up, and then I'm supposed to cut the rope, and then I guess that would work. Holy crap! I was not expecting that. How did that happen? Alright, now we have to make our way back across, I suppose. Anything over here? Nope. I think I might take a screenshot like right here. This is pretty cool. Well, I don't know. I wish I was on the other side. Yeah, I'm gonna take... Hold on, let me... Trying to get like a good spot for like a screenshot. Maybe right there. I don't know. We'll probably do that again on the other side. Okay, so we made it in here. What's in here? Just a random temple?
She's there by the mirror.
Uh-oh. Double kill. Oh, they have helmets on, that's why. There's lots of enemies. This bow is so overpowered, it's insane. Alright, we just killed 10 people. That was so easy with the bow. And this is all falling apart. Okay, did I miss anything? Looks like there's some coins. We definitely need more coins. Sucks that we only find two at a time, though. That's like nothing. Get all these supplies. We're gonna need these. That was extremely easy. I wasn't expecting it to be that easy, honestly. Hold RB to make smoke grenades. Smoke grenade! I don't know why I would ever want to do that. Honestly, in almost every shooter, smoke grenades are kind of a disadvantage most of the time. Whoa, what is this? Oh, a monolith.
Now this makes sense. If I follow these directions...
Coin cache is revealed. Alright, where are the coin caches? Oh, there's one back here. Alright, let's go get that. We need coins because we need to buy that grenade launcher upgrade so we can explore some hidden areas that we didn't get to previously in the game. 7 coins, sweet. That's actually pretty nice. There's another coin cache here and here. Alright. Whoa. What? Oh, I pressed A to jump, and I guess I didn't jump soon enough. There we go. I wonder if this entire game takes place, like, in the, cold, in the winter, Siberian wilderness.
A gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle?
Honestly, I wish we could sell the relics for money to get upgrades. Like, everything we find, it's not really rewarding. It just gives us, like, a little bit of experience, and that's about it. I mean, it's cool learning about various relics, but I wish there was a little bit more reward to it. Trap there? I see you, trap. You don't fool me. Alright, I think I need to go that way, so I'm gonna backtrack a little bit. Another explorer's pack. This will reveal more hidden stuff, I think. Yep. Map updated. Secrets revealed. There's a survival cache. What? We missed the survival cache? Wait, survival caches are just, if I'm not mistaken, they're just, like, crafting materials, so I don't really need to go that way. I was thinking about it, but decided not to. Alright, now what? More stuff up here.
It is clear to me now that our communications have been sabotaged. You likely have received none of my cables for quite some time. But I will continue transmitting as it is my duty. Local natives attacked us on multiple fronts soon after we attempted to sway them with the executions of their countrymen. There are far more natives than we ever anticipated. It is clear that they come from the other side of the mountain and have been preparing their revolt carefully for years. We are now without power and water, and winter is upon us.
Winter is coming.
Those of us who remain will soon be leaving. We have one train transport that we will take with us as many records and artifacts as we can.
Ah, looks like the natives are winning. Or they won the battle. Trap! I guess we're going up. Oh crap. I don't know what he's shooting. Oh, he's shooting a rifle. Yeah, they have armor. Oh crap. Ah. Let's try out this thing. Execute him! Yes! Bam! Executed. Just one guy up there. There we go. I'm liking this bow. Now that I know how to use it, it's actually pretty awesome. It's like better than normal guns. There's some supplies over here, we might as well get them. Although I don't know how to craft bows. Craft arrows, I mean. If I shoot the last arrow, can I craft arrow? Oh wait, is it left bumper? There's some way to craft arrows. Oh, it's right trigger. Okay, so if you hold the right trigger, that's how you craft arrows. I've always been wondering, like, why can't I craft arrows? There we go, I'm gonna craft a bunch of them. We have so many resources, might as well. Okay, this is where the campfire was. Let me just check real quick to see if we can't buy any more upgrades. We did find a bunch of loot. Doesn't look like it, unfortunately. Alright, so we're back where we started. We might have to do that rope thing again. Oh, there's another survival or something here. Hopefully a coin cache. Yeah, coin cache. Sweet. I think there's one more on the other side. There's a strong box. How do we get over there? Oh, the ladder. Oh, I see. Supply shack items available. I might have enough coins to buy the grenade launcher now. We'll have to go and check later. I remember I was pretty close to getting it. Bolt action rifle. Sweet. A map. That's a map. Map updated. New document and mirror locations. So there's a document over here. Did I miss that? Oh, I must have missed that. I have to go back for it. Oh, there it is.
To any who received this message, I will soon be dead, and with me all knowledge of this place. Escape for us was never an option. We boarded the train and set out for the long journey, only to discover that mere miles from the mountain, the tracks we built upon the backs of so many dead had simply disappeared. For months now, the native population has carefully dismantled the railroad, intentionally isolating this place in preparation for their attacks. And like their precious ruins, I will soon be taken by the snows and forgotten.
Dun dun dun, so the Soviets lost against the natives. That's cool. It's nice, like, listening to all this. It's like a story within a story. Just want to check. Oh, there was a survival cache there. I'm not going to worry too much about survival caches. We can always come back for them another time. Although, if you get all of them, you might get an achievement. Nah. I don't care all that much for achievements. We can always come back. Alright, what are we doing? I cannot believe we just jumped. It's like a leap of faith. Could have easily died. I guess we're going this way. Ah, I see. We're gonna have to attach this onto that crane, which will give it enough weight. Alright.
Right, that should work.
And now we push it off. Or wait. Maybe. Wait, what? Now I'm confused. Oh, wait. I thought we were supposed to push this off and then it would pull down the bucket. Oh, maybe we're filling it with water? Is that what's going on? Oh, there we go.
That did it.
Whoa. Run. Run. That was close. Go, go, go! Into the temple we go! Yes. Now we're trapped. No way getting out of here.
What did we find? What is this place?
The ancient city of Katesh, maybe?
This statue must be the immortal prophet.
The prophet?
And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Katesh. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
Bum bum bum. So now we're looking for a map. Because we're lost and we're trapped and we're all alone. What's this? Salvage? Why is there salvage just sitting here in the corner? Oh, coins! Coins! Just exploring a little bit, seeing if there's anything worthwhile. Doesn't seem like it. Okay, so I guess we're going this way. Maybe. Yeah, we came from that side.
It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning.
Alright, down we go. Guess we have to keep on going. She really can't hold her breath for that long. Like 5 seconds and she's already struggling. Whoa, what the heck? Where'd all the snow go? I'm just making sure we didn't miss anything. Wow. This game really does look amazing. Is it on the ground? No, nothing. I mean, just look at the smoke and stuff, like the fog. This is a really cool area. Okay. So we made it to the ancient city. I keep looking around. I'm expecting to find like relics, but I don't see like anything here. Kind of odd. I am Dragonborn. I guess I'm going this way. Suddenly everything went dark. The lighting completely changed.
Stop right there.
Bum bum bum.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours, a man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
She killed him.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Jacob.
Father!
You know, this kind of reminds me of the show Lost. Wasn't there a guy named Jacob in the show Lost? And he was like some mysterious guy.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way.
What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. They must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted. Sophia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time.
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Oh wow, that took a long time to take that screenshot. I pressed that way before. Alright, investigate the valley. Submachine gun component, 3 out of 4. Nice. What's with the music? Music picked up, even though nothing's happening.
You, head down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission out, and let the other settlements know what's coming.
I'll do what I can.
You too. I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Go with God.
Go with God. Who are these people? Like, they don't seem like they're natives. They seem more like... No matter the cost. Like, they seem pretty modern to be native.
This vase must have been beautiful once, but someone's poked a few new holes in it and filled it with dirt. They must have used it to grow seedlings.
Catacombs below, but we have to keep the enemy engaged here, on this side of the valley.
Okay, so... I think I'm gonna try to travel back. Yes, we can, finally. Man.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural. If it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
Okay, so let's see, how far into this are we? Or about, oh man, 31 minutes already went by? That's crazy. Okay, so what I want to do, I want to actually travel back, really far back. And I want to see if I can't unlock a few things. So I remember all the way back here, there was a document that we missed because we couldn't break open like a doorway. And I forgot... I think we needed, like, an explosive or something. Wait, if we need an explosive, I might go somewhere else first. Yeah, I think I need an explosive for this. It's gonna take a long time to load because it's a completely different area. But if you remember here, there was a section down here with two relics, and there's a cave. But to get to the cave, I think I need to blow my way in. And to do that, I think I need explosive weapons. So let's go up here to the supply shack. There's also a monolith that I want to research. There's also a strong box, a hidden strong box that I missed. There's a lot of things that I missed. And there's also a bunch of side quests that I haven't done. So I think I'm just going to do side quests. And a little bit of exploration for the rest of this episode, just because there's a lot of things that I missed that I want to find. And I'm sure there's like a ton more things that I haven't seen, but I don't know, this is just like my personal playthrough, you know, so I'm just wanting to do things that I want to do. There's probably like a ton more things that I missed or have not discovered yet. So what I really want is this right here.
I think they're getting suspicious.
No, this. Yes! Rifle grenade launcher. Underbarrel grenade launcher that fires explosive rounds automatically applied to all rifles. Yes, I want that. Underbarrel grenade launcher that fires explosive rounds automatically applied to all rifles. So I got the grenade launcher. Sweet. There's nothing else I can really buy. There's a rope ascender for 30. What is this? What's that? Rifle laser sight. That'd be kind of useful. 25. Commando outfit. Enhancement tool. Upgrade tool that unlocks additional tiers of all weapons. I want that next. 175. It's going to take a long time to get 175 coins, but yeah, that'll be the next thing I get. But let's check this out. Looks like I have 5 grenades. I don't know how to make more grenades. We'll probably be able to make grenades. Let's look. Go to inventory. Oh, we can probably craft new equipment as well. I hadn't thought about that. Oh, I need skill crafting mastery. What the heck is a skill called crafting mastery? I don't think I've seen a skill called crafting mastery. Dragonfire shells. Grenadier. Craft explosive grenades for the rifle grenade launcher that inflict heavy damage and destroy metal barriers. That's what I need. But... Before that, where the heck is crafting mastery? Wait, what's that one? Animal instincts now. Adrenaline. Yeah, I haven't found... It must be like something secret, because there's no skill called crafting mastery that I've seen quite yet. So, I want to do the grenade one. Where's the grenade one at? I forgot. Over here. Craft explosive grenades for rifle grenade launchers that inflict heavy damage. Sweet. So that'll allow me to craft grenades right here. But I'm full. But if I need more, I can always use more. Okay, awesome. Oh, I've been wanting that for so long because there's so many things that I need. There's also a side quest here that I might as well do, but first let's go get the strong box over this way. Shouldn't be too far. Oops. Down here. It shows it's like below. Like that arrow. Pretty sure that means, like, if it's pointing down, it means it's lower than what I'm currently standing on. So maybe it's like underneath this place, like down here maybe, or even maybe even lower. I guess we'll check all the way down here. Wait, who are they? That was odd. I was not expecting two guys to just be standing there. I really want to see where this strong box is. Maybe it's in this camp. Yeah, it would have to be in this camp. I don't think I've been this way. I might have. Oh, there it is. It's a secret. Oh, and we can craft ammo on the go. That's awesome. Okay, cool. Grenades on the go, I mean. Not just ammo. Where are we? Well, here's the box. That's what I was looking for. Rifle unlocked. Sweet. So I just unlocked the rifle. That was the last piece I needed. There's really no reason to do that. I have plenty of, like, ores, I'm pretty sure. Alright, so we found that. So I guess there's... Wait, come on. Oh, wait, here. I remember now. There was, like, an option to cut down this flag. And that's a challenge. Cut down all the Soviet flags. How many flags are there? 1 out of 7. Ah, okay. I remember, like, that's the first part in the game where I remembered, like, I needed a combat knife to cut a rope, and I was just thinking, like, where the heck do I get a combat knife? And now we have it. So now everything's good. Oh, there's a monolith close. Okay, let's go to the monolith first. We're just gonna go, like, one by one and just knock off everything on my checklist, basically. All the things I missed. I really like how she gets covered in snow. Like when you're in snowy areas, and then it like melts when she's not in snow anymore. I think that's really cool. I also want to change my outfit. I forgot to do that.
The camera is a little crude, but I think it's pointing to a hiding spot.
Coin cache is revealed. Right there, right there. I mean, I don't really care about the coin caches too much right now. We found the challenge tomb. There was a cave here. Did I already go in that cave? I'm not sure if I already went in that cave. I think I already did. Okay, so I need to go back up there. I guess we're going to come down here. We're going to see what mission this is, and we're going to get this coin cash. Looks like they have another mission for me. And I think the side quest missions are kind of fun. I mean, they're not very long, and they have pretty useful rewards. They give you, like, a perk or something, or, like, an attachment, which is nice. Or an outfit. Alright, the coin cache should be behind here, I think. Plus 15 coins. Optional mission available.
Lara, I'm in need of your skills if you have a moment.
What's the problem?
I've been expecting a messenger bird with a report on the invaders' movements. It's critical that we stay ahead of them. But the damn bird is lost because of the radio tower in the facility. Whatever that thing puts out, it seems to cripple the bird's sense of direction. Our man who gathered the info was killed, so that message is all we have to honor the price he paid. I know you can track that damn crow as good as any of the hunters. Will you help us?
Yes.
I'll do my damnedest.
I'd appreciate
my...
that.
Did you say damnedest? I'll do my damnedest? What the heck does that even mean? That's a weird word. New weapon available, SMG. Awesome. So we just unlocked the SMG. Sweet. And we have all these perks already unlocked. Awesome. I mean, I kind of want to keep the assault rifle just because it does way more damage. But we'll play around with the SMG for a little while. And I also want to change my outfit. I want to go back to the outfit I thought was cool at the beginning, which is the Immortal Guardian outfit. It doesn't have any perks except it reduces damage from Greek Fire. I have no idea what Greek Fire even is, but I guess we'll find out later in the game. But I think it looks cool. Like, don't you think it looks cool? Like, I think she looks so much better in this outfit. I'll just take a screenshot for fun. Oh, this is awesome. SMG. I don't know. I just think that's kind of hilarious. Okay, anyways. So I have two perks now. Two side quests. The first side quest, missions and challenges. Locate the carrier bird in the Soviet installation. I have to find a freaking carrier bird? Well, I mean, I guess we can go to this coin cache over here. This is gonna suck. Those can't be the birds, can they? So basically it's saying the carrier bird can be anywhere in this whole area. I might have to just check out a video. I don't want to spend too much time. There's another one of those flags that we can cut down. I mean, I guess we can go do that real quick. Oops. Doesn't take that long to get up there. I think we can also use it to slide down to go where we need to go. See any carrier birds? Let me know. There's another flag right there, I think. I don't know. Okay, so there is a hidden cache this direction, so let's go check that out. I think it's actually up there. I think we'll have to go around all the way. Must have missed it the last time we went here.
Through the rocks we go.
I mean, we've already been here once before. There. There it is. Okay, so now to find this carrier pigeon, whatever the heck it is. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to pause the game for a second. I'm going to go on YouTube and I'm going to look for this carrier pigeon. Let's see. What was I? Locate the carrier bird. Okay, so Tomb Raider Misguided Intelligence. Oh, it's just a bird like flying around in the air. Are you kidding? We have to shoot a bird down that's just flying around? Okay, I'm not entirely sure. Oh, okay. So I think I know where it's at. I think it's like somewhere over here. Hope I don't die. Jump it down here. Okay. So, with any luck, I think... Wait, there's another flag over that way too, but... I think the bird is actually back this way. I think it's actually... I think that's it. And we're done. That's it. That was it. I just had to shoot the carrier bird down. That was easy. A lot easier than I thought.
Did you find the bird?
Found your bird, finally. Here's the message it had.
Yes. This is exactly what we need. Supply lines, patrol routes. We'll prepare an ambush. We're in your debt, Lara. All of us.
You know, I kind of look shotgun spreader choke. I don't think I even have a shotgun yet. I kind of look like Jon Snow from Game of Thrones. The crows. Alright, so one more side quest to do, and then we'll end this episode. Let me check the time, though. We are 47 minutes in. Okay, we have plenty of time left to finish this. Just give me 1 second. I always check the time just because in my previous Let's Plays, I've had videos that have gone on for like almost 2 hours. And I just don't want that to happen again. So let's go this way. We're going to go into this prison camp again. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Loading screens take forever. I mean, they really don't take that long. I'm just impatient. I remember back in, like, the PlayStation 1 era, where some loading screens would take, like, 3 minutes, and I was just like, oh my god. Alright, so we're back here. What do we need to do? We need to discover enemy troop movement plans, find the guard schedule for the gulag, and reclaim archaeological discovery evidence. Well, I guess we'll go in here first. I don't think there's any enemies. It'd be fun to fight some enemies, though. Kinda wish they would throw something at me. Okay, must be inside here. There it is. Alright. Yeah. This is gonna be super easy. There's also another challenge where I was supposed to shoot laptops. I completely missed that one. So if you see any laptops, I'll shoot them. Those aren't laptops. Oh, there it is. Alright, that's done. And then we need to do one more, which is back this way. I wonder if we can go... I kind of forgot this area. I wonder if we can go this... I think we actually have to backtrack. Dang it. This whole area is just like a mess. I just wanted to open that door. Nope. Like, I've killed so many people. I wonder if, like, if Lara Croft was, like, a real person, you know, it must be, like, such, like, a negative thing to, like, her psyche or, like, to her mental state to have so many deaths on her hands. Like, even if they're bad guys, even if they're, like, Trinity, like, bad people, you would think she would have some remorse. I mean, I'm sure not all these people deserve to die. Maybe they did. I just went ahead and got that wood. Track through the snow again. Alright, yeah, I think I have to go through here once more. Hopefully. I do like that it lets you backtrack through places you've already been. Like, most games would not let you return to some place like this. Oh wait, hold on. I was kind of wondering if there was any laptops anywhere. I don't. Oh wait, there's one. See? Oh, there are enemies in here. I am James Bond. Headshot. I was actually using the other type of ammo during that little encounter. The hollow point rounds or something like that. I didn't really notice any difference. Why am I carrying that? Okay, so I gotta go this way, gotta go around, and I think the last item is actually in this building. Yeah, it's right in front of me. This thing, there it is. No. Stupid can. There we go. Mission complete. And obviously, I guess I could, like, go around... Wait, is that another propaganda poster? I wonder if I'm supposed to burn that. Because I remember, like, there's another challenge where I'm supposed to burn all the posters. I mean, I could keep going back and look for all the laptops. But honestly, nah. I don't really care too much about the challenges. It's something I can do later, like if I'm really eager to keep playing, if this game, I don't know. I have too many games to play and not enough time, so I don't want to just like spend too much time getting achievements and stuff and doing things that... I just noticed that cloth like come down. I think that's really cool. Just physics, you know? But what I was saying is I have too many games to play, not enough time in my lifetime to get through all the games, so there's no point spending like an overload amount of time in one game. Like, just do what I want to do. I'm not gonna do anything else. So, crap. Hold on. I need to see... What the heck sound was that? That was weird. I need to go... Here? No, I gotta go here. I guess I'll travel back to this base camp. Wait, this isn't a... Is this in a cave? I don't know what camp this... I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Let's, I guess we'll just travel... here. I wonder if there's a way to check how many coins you have. Because once I get... Oh wait, never mind. I can either save up to get more weapon attachments, or I can get the other thing, the laser sight on the rifle, which I don't necessarily need, I don't think. Nah, I don't really need it. It would be good for the bolt action, though. Like, I think it would be really good for the bolt action, but whatever. Okay, so we're here. We need to go up this way. So we need to go this way. Wait, we're way too far up. We need to slide down. There's a bunch of wood. Can I ever have too much wood? I mean, I'm sure you can. Wood is mainly just for making arrows. I have plenty of arrows. Alright, I think it's right here. Maybe. You think so? I don't know. Yeah, it is. Okay, good. Yeah, this is where I got that mission.
Welcome back. What did you learn?
I think these are what you're looking for.
Yes. Yes, this will help us plan our resistance. We are grateful for all of your help. Take this, and travel lightly. This valley can be dangerous in the best of times.
Hello there.
A rifle suppressor. Oh my god, now my SMG is a silenced SMG with a grenade launcher attachment. Yes! Okay, so that's everything. That's everything I have to do. And I also wanted to see I have 45 tokens. I already forgot what I was even gonna use those tokens on. There's something I was using those tokens on, right? I mean, one is for weapon attachments. I can save up for the weapon mod, and the other one was the laser sight. I could get the laser sight. I don't know if that would be useful or not. But yeah, I'll just wait on that. So that's pretty much everything. There's one last thing. One last thing before we end this episode. Actually, I guess there's two things. Freaking squirrel! Get back here! Alright. Oh, got our skill point. Resist damage from enemies for a short period. Blah, blah, blah. What was this one? Incapacitate unarmored enemies while dodging with a well-timed button. I don't know. What was the one? There was this one that was like, if you press a button while you're falling in midair, you can like do a roll and then you won't take fall damage. Was that Survivor? Enemies killed by knockout from a crafted handheld object yields more experience. Faster crafting of all throwable objects and ammo when on the run. Lightfoot. Land safely without damage from substantial heights. Press B to roll when landing. Ah, okay. I should have got that like way earlier on, because I take a lot of damage from fall damage. So now I want to go back here. And I can get those two relics finally. That was in that cave that I couldn't get there before, because now I have the grenade launcher attachment, which is fantastic. And I think I can use the grenade launcher to kill those armored enemies more easily. But now I shouldn't take fall damage if I press the B button while falling from great heights, so that's cool. We're just getting a lot of nice upgrades before we continue on in the game. I'm sure we have a lot more to go. I don't know how far exactly we are in the game. I'm guessing about halfway, although I could be completely wrong. I feel like I've spent so much time looking for resources and stuff that I'm not exactly sure like how far through the game we are. Wait, is that all I needed? What's in here?
Thumb ring for a Mongolian archer, allowing them to shoot quickly while still mounted on horseback. This must have belonged to a warrior of some stature.
That's actually kind of cool. I like the idea of that. Wearing a ring to... Oh! Hello. I can't get the last guy? Oh crap. Hold on. Actually, let's just mow him down with SMG.
We're under attack. I see her.
Yeah, the SMG is pretty dang powerful. I'm just gonna loot their bodies, because they always have good stuff on enemy bodies for whatever reason. Okay, so this cave... I did not know there was ore there. Do I need it? Might as well. So that is what I needed to destroy. Oops. And I'm wondering if you can light these branches on fire. Probably not. Like, just looking back there, there's nothing back there. So, I'm guessing not. Those are just barriers. But, now that I'm here, there's some secret stuff.
A Mongolian tug. A banner of sorts to be affixed to a spear. This one looks like it's seen some violence.
Cool. I think there's one more. Maybe not. Wait, there's something up here. Oh, that was just a normal box. There's some ores. We're full on ores. Okay, so we found everything that we needed to find here. So I feel pretty accomplished. I feel like I've done pretty much everything. Except kill some more deers. You get 25 experience for just shooting a deer. I feel like it's kind of cheap, because, I mean, when you go hunting, you usually don't bring an SMG or an assault rifle. You bring, like a bolt-action rifle or a bow. I feel like using a bow is, like, the most manly thing to do if you're hunting. But that's just me. Alright, so that's pretty much everything that I wanted to do. So now we're going to travel all the way back to this camp, and then I'm going to end this episode here. And in the next episode we'll just focus mainly on the story. And hopefully there's not too much more, like, wide open areas. I have no idea, honestly. But I feel pretty confident that we got a lot of the collectibles. Probably most of them. And... even if we did miss a bunch, I'm okay with that. honestly, it's not that big a deal that we're missing a couple. But I got everything that I think I wanted to get, and we did all the side quests, which is awesome. So I'm just gonna save here. Okay, I think I saved. Yep. I love this area, too. I mean, I may just take a moment to take another screenshot here. So we stay beneath the trees. Look at that. That's cool. Cut us down. I wish there was, like, more areas with better lighting, though. Don't forget. Maybe like that. Yeah, that looks good. All right, I'm just gonna take a screenshot real quick. Pretty cool. And okay, so I'm done. So thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for supporting my channel. Thanks if you watch all the episodes up to this point. Thank you so much for, you know, just supporting my little Let's Play. And I'm having a ton of fun. This game is awesome. Definitely one of my favorites. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.